will keep the tar sands oil in the ground. We cannot let this Keystone XL pipeline be built. We cannot. We all heard President Obama's promise last week that if the climate would be significantly impacted by the pipeline, he would nix the deal. Well, I ask you, would it significantly affect the climate?
Yes!
Yes. Are we going to insist that President Obama keep his promise to us?
Yes!
Stop the pipeline!
Stop the pipeline!